Tired, knackered, hungry, working. I'm proud of you. Keep at it.